Felicity's Smoke. Hi, I'm Oliver Queen.
I want a girl with a mind like a diamond. I want a girl who knows what's best.
Felicity!
I want a girl with shoes that cut and eyes that burn like cigarettes. I want a girl with the right allocations, who is fast and thorough and sharp as a tack. She's playing with her jewelry. She's putting up her hair. She's touring the facility and picking up slack. I want a girl with a short skirt.
What were her qualifications? Aside from an abundance of short skirts.
Your skirts aren't that short.
Can't very well travel down 18 floors every time you and I need to discuss how we spend our nights.
I am rarely at home since I'm with him every night.
I want a girl who gets up early. I want a girl who stays up late. I want a girl with uninterrupted prosperity. Who uses a machete to cut through red tape. With fingernails that shine like justice.
Guess what I majored in? Hint. Not the secretarial art.
She is fast, thorough, and sharp as a tack. She is touring the facility and picking up slack. I want a girl with a short skirt and a long.
If it's online, I can find it. Already on it.
Jacket. How the hell could she do that?
What are you saying? You called this all along?
Oliver brought me a laptop riddled with bullet holes, had me trace a black arrow, and research a company involved in armored car heists. I may be blonde, but I'm not that blonde. My diet, actually. I keep your secret.